just like you and me, but she's homeless.